myself.
Damn you.
Release! Still got it in you. Let us cut to the chase. I'll kill you myself!
Save her.
I will save your strength.
Great rebirth.
insane!
I will bear the burden of your wrath and your life, Asura.
Labeled a traitor, with his wife killed and his daughter taken from him, all he has left is his wrath. Refusing to die, Asura awakens in a strange world. There, a small mysterious spider appears and begins to guide him, spurring Asura to make his way back to his world.
Awake at last, are we?
Where am I?
Well, this is Naraka. But I won't bother explaining because I doubt you would understand. So for now, let's just say you are having a bad dream.
Who are you?
Good question. Not the right one. The right question would be, who are you?
I...
Start climbing then, I. However, I would be careful. I trust I need not tell you what would happen should you fall. That's it. Up you go. Yes. There is a reason why you must continue to climb, isn't there? You may have forgotten why, but the flame inside you still burns. That's it. Keep going, Asura!
Asura! These are our enemies. The Impure Goma. Let's see what you make of them.
Thank you.
bad! I never said stop! That's it! That's the spirit! Ha ha! Not bad! I think you got it! But even a monkey can do that! Let's see if you can read your opponent's moves and counterattack! Don't get distracted by multiple enemies! Concentrate on one at a time! That's it! Try focusing on another target!
Yeah!
That'll be all for today.
My name is Asura.
Yes, that is your name, Asura.